So with the Olney and Alney River, Saw Branch, Nain Alney. So we're going down here somewhere. Right. Okay. Horse, you're insane. Stop. So I need to go south. All right. Yeah, I'm not sure why. We want to follow this road. Not available. All right. Well, we're gonna try and locate this area. I will see you all when we get there. I think that looks sort of like a crypt. This might be it. All right, see what we can find here. I don't know how that horse appeared from the water, but we're not going to question that. All right, this is definitely the right area.
I need your eyes, my friend.
Alright.
Maybe God for a musty crypt. It cannot be the dead they're protecting.
Cool. Right. Cool. Who's next? This is not actually cover. What the fuck, man? Okay, I can't get through there. Let's climb up here. I want to take out as many guards because we're gonna have to transport him like we did with the queen. Come on, headshot him, please. Is he dead? Yes. How many arrows I got? 8. Cool. Couldn't find where it was. Where is that guy going? He's taking cover. Shit, 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 shit. Alright, I'm out of arrows.
Why did Leofrith ride out in a hurry like that? What's going on? His lordship wouldn't say. Strict his confidence. Was it the king's orders? And the rest of us are just supposed to stay here, like sitting ducks. If you don't cut your wailing, that's exactly what we'll be. So keep your voice down. But I don't like this. Not one bit.
Those guys have seen me. Come on. Nice. Some arrows there. Nice. Might as well take that. Alright. Now that we've killed all these guys and made our avenge. What? So I can avenge someone.
Felt by treachery. Sharp edge. Well-placed cuts. Looks like a Saxon blade of some kind.
So if I go kill this guy, who I already have, right. This is new to me. I've not been told to avenge someone.
You've been avenged, my friend.
Cool. That's good.
He's got to be down here. Where are you hiding, Burgred?
Oh, this will be fun. That didn't work. Oh god, it was a terrible, terrible, terrible idea. Still on fire down there? No. The hay is, but... cool. So what's this over here? Ah. Flower. Oh, but musty old chest. Nice, a jaw harp. Let's get these arrows. Cool. Alright. The Danes were down and snuffed out not only but its spirit. But would that spirit die? Oh no. Burgred, brave and wise, can escape their ravages, what they've lost most. Da-da-da. Yeah. Oh, sorry. Wrong one. Yeah, I don't think that's gonna happen, Burgred. No offense, but you're just a bit shit. What? Oh. Was that a snake? I was just trying to break the box. Rations are full. Oh, they did say it was an old crypt. Oh, what? No, we've done that. That's the way I came in. Or an alternate passage, an alternate way in.
I must be getting close.
Ah, I know. No. Oh shit! I have a fire arrow. Okay, that did nothing. water. Oh. Spear. That'd be fun to play with. Oh, I do more damage. Yeah, not a huge fan. Let's... There we go. If I unlock this door. Ah, here's Burgred. Oh god, really?
That's a bread knife, my lord. Do you mean to butter me?
Stay back! Back, I say! I'll fight you!
Right.
If you insist.
You'll have to kill me!
Luckily for you, it won't come to that.
This kingdom is mine! Mine!
Really? Come on.
You'll have to kill me.
Really? Lucky we checked what the dodge was before. Get one hit off him. Yeah, like even when he misses like one of his heavy attacks, I only get one or two hits. There we go. Got to get him in a combo.
Time to go, my lord. We're late for the crowning ceremony.
Yep. Just stay there, I want to loot. another nice chest. Leithis Reprisal. I made some alterations to the Danex. There's the grip thrown Billy. Did it. But here's the same axe that they pulled from your shoulder. Oh, so Leofrith's axe is a Danish axe. It's interesting to know. Fate of Mercia. Oh, this is the... Oh, but it's a two-handed weapon. Not bad. I'm gonna stick with mine for the time being. Alright. And cool, we can go out here. Oh, look at that, a convenient horse.
Get me off this thing.
It's a horse. So I follow that road. There's some soldiers there, lovely. Cool.
You think you've won? You haven't. Leofrith. I sent him away with orders to destroy you.
Ryder.
Quiet.
The mess you're in. You
I don't think that it's going the right way. Yeah. Want to travel north.
You're a blight on this world. The whole lot of you.
Ah. Because it's going to. It's trying to go to. It's trying to go there.
You don't deserve Mercia.
There we go.
To the victor, the spoils, my lord. You must win Mercia to the serve.
And you're not winning. Because we are. Because we're the best. Oh, that was a zealot.
We need to go fast.
Right behind you.
Yeah, because that was a zealot that saw us. Yep, we got people on our tail. But I can't afford to fight them. Yep, they're still following me.
Don't let them get past us!
Oh, there's a lot. Oh, they're engaging for us. Awesome.
Here we are. Look familiar?
No. No, you godless slugs.
What was that, godless slugs? We've got gods, just not yours.
Change has come, Burgred. All that remains is a coronation. A witan with the Lords of Mercy.
Yes!
Burgred, my love!
My lady, are you injured? Did they hurt you?
No, no. I'm fine. Move along, Lord. Your king awaits.
Your death will come.
I'm not a fucking Dane! Get it right!
The moment you came for me, I have made damn sure of that. The zealots will know your name soon enough.
Oh!
No matter where you are or how far you travel, they will hunt you down.
Enough of that, you scum.
Oh no, that's not good.
Let my brother be the lunatic of Tamworth.
Don't like that.
What does he mean?
Ignore him. Desperate pleas and prophecies, nothing.
Yeah,
more.
No, it's not.
Walk with me, Wolfkist. We have some time before the ceremony.
Hey everyone, thanks for checking out this video. As always, be sure to leave a like and comment down below and subscribe to the channel so you don't miss out on any of the upcoming content. That's all from me for today, but you can always check me out on Twitch over at twitch.tv/EmeraldDragonBalls, where I stream pretty much every day. But that's all for today. I'll see you all next time. Thanks, guys.